If you need to update your deck, go to 50cards.shop. Get 5% off your next purchase when you use code Nexus.
You're fucking good.
Discard. Draw. Swing free.
Yeah.
All things. Heal. And that's something. Nice. All right. This game's going great.
That's it.
Is that enough? I did. Top card is a trigger. It's not a trigger. It's bullshit. All right. That's cool.
I want to play a road.
Yeah. 10. Let's go, no pass. 18.
You know what?
Go ahead. Stand in.
Okay.
I really don't like this hand.
Discard. Something
under rain. On ride, search for a 6-star. It's on the bottom. There's one to drop. No Blaze Mane. What's her name to call the trick star back?
Draw.
I mean, no.
Okay.
Let's go Van for 15. Yeah, sure. Oh, I do heal.
Oh my gosh. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. This is gonna be secured for 4. I'm attacking. So, I get
to turn. Yeah, not Monomon.
Monomon. Sure. Well, now this has blocker and end of attack. If you just want to drop the Monomon name, let's just go.
Card of Ant.
So that is going to be, and then I do get one more memory because of the other door. Door
memory.
So security for 4. It's 11,
22.
12,
33.
I got 4. Yep.
Discard. Ride. Jheva. Look at top 7. Please. I whiff. For a spell for a prayer dragon. I now have no play.
Awesome. I have no play this upcoming turn unless I draw a thing. So.
I literally cannot do anything, which is really, really, really sad. Yep. This is really, really sad.
What is it? Common, rare. Common, uncommon, rare,
super rare.
Yes.
Okay. It's on the side.
On the bottom right.
18 to rear.
Above, under side.
Still nothing good. Great. 13 here.
Okay.
That's it.
I think super you get like some options.
Yeah,
technically
it's
boxes are pretty generous.
Oh my fucking god,
I don't even have
an upper army.
Yeah,
it's any of this.
They're very funny to have. I think we usually call like generally. Usually you pick like a boss, like a boss or something, and you go to attack. You go like power based air stuff.
Yeah.
The boss or
Pay 2 to play another combo. So play cost 7 or less.
Power adds like whatever you have on the
Oh my god.
Okay.
Cross
art is
only 3.
Wow.
You pay 2 to play Rest of the Gods. So my Alphamon gains rest, and I can't be returned to hand or have a
13 to more cards?
Until the end of your next turn.
Triggers. You needed that card last time.
Yeah, that
22.
One.
22.
I don't dislike you as a person, but when you're like,
I don't want to do this.
I get to bring back all five my sister.
Yeah, no, that shit's cringe.
I'm glad to know that, like, I'm glad to know you played against someone else and got it. Yeah, I know. Literally, this was the first game I won.
Persona Ride?
Awesome.
God. I literally have nothing. I'm not seeing any of my multiple amount of.
I'm not having the best time.
Prayer dragons that are running the deck, and I'm not drawing them.
Yeah. Are you having too much fun playing Cardfight Vanguard? You should try Brick Hands, the deck. Coming soon to a theater near you.
This is very much Brick Hands. For both of them, my deck is vanilla right now.
On the 11th, like all of its key cards are not down. 20 to rear. Like its best cards. And some like
needed that. Power there, draw. 23 to rear.
Yeah.
And pass turn.
Wait, when you pop off?
Oh, I know about that. I've never seen it.
Is there someone here last week who had it? You did break like 3 games in a row against me. But like after that, you know,
quite some people showed up last week.
It was like 5 people. Not quite awesome.
For sure, you hear this shit.
I was in Vegas.
I know. The 1 week you don't go.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, well, there's nothing stopping you guys.
Well, I just had
a roll in on it. Hard
to be on this app.
I was hoping my brother Angel would be in there.
21.
Yeah.
What's the hard thing?
Take it.
If my Revlon plays with
power of the hand.
No, totally different deck. You would think.
No trigger.
Well, I understand that
these are 18 shield point and 26 fan.
Yeah. Do I need to go with 2 or more?
No, it's only from that.
Well, I'm gonna have to do it anyways.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Is how much? 21?
26.
Oh, yeah. Alright, let's try this again. That's on a ride.
Still have a single one of my drop. Because I'm not healing. Healing would be cool.
Call, I'm going to cross overdress into Hill Spider. Counter blast from Bramada to draw 2.
It's not deleting.
No, yeah.
Okay, with this back, I will...
Sure. Wait, actually.
Yeah. Is the... That's like tough hit. That's like tough
hit. Your stall is strong.
Can't believe I saw both my combos. Everything's got blocker.
Discard. Which allows me
so one
to then call a Trick Star and a Prairie Dragon from drop zone.
Okay.
And then I will once again crossover. I will counterblast again from Ramada to draw 2.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah, for sure.
Alright, and then I'll just go into my battle phase. So start with the both get 5 pigs, they're in crossover dress, so this is 25 to Vanguard.
25?
23 to Vanguard on attack, counterblast, and rescan.
Doesn't it stand right?
No.
One of them?
Yeah.
That sucks. Two pass.
I don't think.
I think 25 to the other rear. That's my turn. They're both passively at 15.
Move this, call this.
But they localized the digital on Fusion, and then in the DBG, they just did not adapt the name. We didn't even know the Japanese name, but that makes
it very hard. Okay,
notably, I think that led to misprints where I think how they normally use this is English name, but the Japanese name is English.
Along with
him first, I have to block with Dark Knight.
Yeah, I mean,
Dark is 13.
I just wish that I wasn't set climbing so
plus
slow.
15 or plus 10 shield.
So,
13 to more hurt.
Yeah, really.
13.
I've seen decks that don't even use cards just as a security.
I think it's security equal 29.
Yeah. Definitely that. Because
right now it's not bad as a crit, but
this is 39.
I have some cards that I can use for there.
Oh well.
Yeah.
My deck is hard. Real hard.